live, and we are here in the studio today with Quiet Oaks.